Today we're testing these stainless steel 304 hangers from Concordia. They're manufactured here in Taiwan, rated to 25 kN. They use a 10 millimeter hole. The wedge bolt they actually include and sell, I think, well, I'm pretty confident is the same bolt from Z-Sheen. Same size, same length, 316 bolt. On the recent order, they actually included some paperwork for their rod stock, so that's great. Gonna install these and pull them in tension and shear and see what they break at. That's good. Yep, take it off. Excellent. Hanger broke. We got super slow pull, but 45. Hanger broke, 46. Gonna break in tension now.
Holy moly.
Holy moly. You could feel the rock vibrate. Pull the bolt head off. Here's the hanger, kind of bent up. 3718. Oh. Woo! Woo! Here's our bolt, 38.7. Here's the hangers we tested.
Let's whack it in. Yep.
Here's our braking system today. We got our sensor here. Got our load cell onto a 30 ton soft shackle, 17 ton workload limit. This is a 30 ton recovery tow line, non-kinetic, so it doesn't stretch. We're using our 6-ton chain lever hoist for the first time, but not a big fan of it. It's kind of got this pulley here. It's kind of a hassle. So what's new, though, is I put these inside to some glue-in rods. I think these are 16 millimeter wide, and these are like some 3-ton ring eyes. Got some soft shackles here hooked up to this, so we're into the rock now. These have been performing pretty well. But yeah, it's basically a 4-to-1, so it's been pretty slow pulling today. Thanks for your help, Wifey and Sean.